pas arrivé. Insomniacs.
Okay, I'm Kiara Jones, producer of the Art of Fashion Museum.
Jennifer Sutton, producer as well.
Okay, so what exactly is going on tonight? What should we expect?
Expect the unexpected.
Sitting sideways, can't help but notice you shaking that, twerking that thing. I wanna sample that, work with that, give me a try. Ain't no need for fronting, you want me, I can see it in your eyes. Woo, yeah. Shawty wanna pop a bottle, Moet Cristal or some Alize. She sure looked good to me, mama baby from head to toe. Shawty look like, she's perfect.
We are celebrating a couple of things. We've got the launch of Mathis Sanguinetti and Hunter, a sports and entertainment management firm. We've got Manifest Entertainment. We've got the Mathis Law Firm.
What's your name?
Carla.
Carla, and what are you doing here tonight?
Just pretty much modeling some new jewelry pieces. There's a new designer out named Tamara, so she has these lovely, wonderful pieces. Just some out of the ordinary things that you've never seen before.
Another exhibit is called The Word, and basically it's different words, and it's like what words define you, you know, and it gives just basically a art and high fashion concept, but it makes you think and create your own interpretation. So.
Tell your girls you're leaving with me, cause this is where you are to be.
To this lavish place and really enjoying myself.
Getting tongue twisted and tied because I am amazed by this outfit here. What's your name?
Mr. Gouda.
And all these feelings for you that I have, I can't hide. People say
don't get down with you, but I know how I feel for you. No need denying, I'm digging you, and that's how I.
Host of blazers, so I do artwork on blazers, and we just gonna freak them. It's real urban, it's real chic at the same time.
Baby, every day, and as soon as I sing every word I mean, cause I can't stop something since I'm lover. Baby, don't stop for your touch, I can never get enough. Sweetie, feel me up with your precious love, cause this is how I wanna get down.
First thing I did at Bell Labs, most of you probably have seen it on television. When you see the crosshairs on TV with the smart bombs hitting targets, I have three patents on the navigation system that direct the smart bombs that hits target. You can put it through a window in a building.
Oh, baby.
Hit me at www.myspace.com, GUDA number one.
Number one. Well, thank you, Mr. Gouda. You are looking very Gouda.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. Big ups to Fashion Frenzy TV.
Great. Here live, Prisca Outland at the Fashion Frenzy Fashion Show. We'll see you soon.
Showed up. Shout out. What'd he do? Yeah.
Pimpin'.
Oh, boy.
What y'all know about a supermodel? Fresh out of Elle magazine, buy her own bottles. Look, pimp juice, I keep him on. Bad than a mother.
Oh, snap. You're a bad girl.
Baby, yeah.
If you're a bad girl.
Oh, players, when you see me, act like you know me.
I keep a dollar worth of dimes.
No pimping ain't easy for all my chicks in the club. Who knows how to cut a rug?
If you're a bad girl, get at me, bad girl. Ooh, work me, baby, shaking it the way I like. I'm ready to be bad. I need a bad girl. Say yeah.
What have you done here?
Textured hair. I did some geometric shapes. I thought it would be interesting to do more geometric looks on the hair. That's where hair is going today. And on her, I did a more asymmetrical feel with a natural texture. And with her, we did straight.
I own one car. Everyone look the same, but take a look at my dame.
My dame.
She take that hypnotic or Alize. There ain't much more I can say, but I need a bad girl.
Bad girl.
Yeah. On the floor now. Look.
get them bad girls moving it, making faces while they
doing it.
Oh, I wanna take one to the restroom. So close, I'm smelling like your perfume.
If you're a bad girl,